guys, welcome back for another vlog. Today is currently July 7th and I'm gonna be going to DC tonight, so I need to start packing. But we're gonna visit like a university when we go over there. We're gonna visit University of Maryland. I wanna try to visit as much unis as I can. And then on Tuesday, we're gonna visit New York. So it's like a 24-hour, like one day trip to New York. So I'm really excited for that. So yeah, let's pack together. So in New York, it's gonna be kinda hot. It's gonna be like in the almost 90s. So I'm gonna bring the clothes that I recently bought. Good morning. It's currently 4 o'clock. Yeah, it's currently 4 o'clock and I literally got like 3 hours of sleep because I slept at like 1. We're about to leave now, so.
We just checked into our hotel and we're about to eat because I literally did not eat this whole day. I had only like a bagel, but we're gonna eat at this like Thai restaurant because it's the nearest one to our hotel. But our location is pretty nice because it's near like all the malls and stuff. We stopped by Pier 57 and I think we're inside. Oh, it's over here. We're trying to find like the rooftop area, but they have like a food court and stuff. This is a big elevator. Trees are green, the ocean is gray, sky is a vague blue. I think I'm sleepwalking. out to the little island and we just chilled over there at Pier 7. I've always seen so many people come here and I've always wanted to visit, so I'm so excited. Stop by like this stationery store. I'm really trying to find the floor that the stationery is at. And they have a lot of cute stuff, and I was trying to look for Sony Angels and Smiskies, but they didn't have any in stock. I got like this cute pencil case for school, this like kind of like notepad thing to take your notes. Sticker in the back you can put for the cover.